air. Initiation phase.
The power of air is mine. Julia shall be freed from Artica's icy clutches. Artica's domains are melting. The frostlings scatter into the tundra. But she still holds one large region. She must have spent all her energies in kidnapping Julia. Now a number of rogue wizards consume what remains of her kingdom. Evidently, this conspiracy of wizards is not opposed to turning against one of their own. I don't care what happens to Artica, but I must retrieve Julia alive.
Thank you. Thank you. Anima.
Thank you.
What a fool I've been. I assumed the ice drake belonged to Artica because Serena said it was so. But Artica was a decoy. The traitor is Serena. She betrayed Julia and blamed me. She did not care about the enemy because she was one of them. Now they hold Julia and the Valley of Wonders. Artica showed me visions of the air wizard Tempest, Master of Dragons. He coerced the ice drake and concealed it with his powers while Serena numbed our minds. Tempest, Serena, Necron, Yaka, Mab, and Nimue are all traitors.